and I'm looking about going out east, because that's about the only places, unless I want to go over to Oregon, which I don't. If I go over to Oregon, I'm just going to start heading to South Base and get some work done, but I want to try and take some time off. I worked a day for the temp agency, put a little bit of money on the card. Since they got direct deposit, it's nice. It just loads my card so I can have some money to pay my bills online and stuff. And I still got like $100 in savings from working out at South Base. I got a half tank of gas. I got a full tank of propane. Everything else is pretty much filled. And I just want to fucking relax. I'm tired. I'm a little stressed.
No, okay, it's not bad this time. Usually, sometimes it glitches and just completely goes out of whack, which is really... It would be nice if they could actually turn this into an app instead of some web, mobile website. So anyway, there's a couple out here. I don't have the $30 a year Discovery Pass, so I need to go to the green ones.
Tired of driving around every single day having to move to a new spot. Or every couple days. That one spot up at North Base, I could probably stay there for a good couple of weeks before I get bothered. I've seen Motorhome stay there for months. So, but I'm tired of the traffic noise, and I think I want to get out and try boondocking. So just thinking about all the driving I do in town when I'm hopping from location to location, since I can't stay more in a day or more than a night. Usually, sometimes you can find places that you can get away with two nights. I usually don't, though. Once I'm approaching the second night, I'm feeling uncomfortable and like I'm getting noticed. So I usually move after the first night. I'm starting to think that that's going to be more gas than just taking one long trip out into the boonies and just hunker down there for a whole week. I think it'll be at least the same amount of gas, if not less, I would need to start tracking miles to figure that out. But... Alright, I think I am. I think I'm gonna go ahead and head out to a boondock location out in the boondocks. Okay, so looks like they got a dump station here. $5. And I just pulled over to let some people pass and make sure everything was okay after a big old bump right there. Rubber after that. I think it locked up one of the tires.
So the spot that the GPS had marked is in between these two roads, like right in there in the middle. Probably talking about this area or that area right there that I could back into, which I think is what I will do. Wow, the air is fucking awesome out here. It smells awesome. It's clean. Fresh. It's graveled. Let's see why we can't camp here. Got a fire pit. Yeah, boy. Cool. Let's do this. I'm gonna have to go snap a picture of Patches here real quick. Cause this is a cool picture. Pretty level too. That exhaust leak is getting worse and worse. I think that's going to be probably one of the next newest upcoming projects. I could probably go in a little bit further, but the further I go back, the more it's going to tip downward. And I was sitting there and it's kind of tipping side to side as I was rolling back slowly, and it's just kind of leveled out at this one spot. I was like, oh, let's just stay right here. So I think, yeah, I'll stay right there, I think. This is awesome. This is a sweet fire pit. Got a little cooking. Somebody put some work into that. That's nice. Yeah, that'll be a little hard to cut. It's so wet too. It's gonna be hard. Yeah, definitely the farthest I've had Patches out in the middle. I've head out into the sticks, to the woods. So, I think I'm going to probably go around and get a bunch of little biddies like that. Stock them up and try and get the base fire going on. Keep an eye out for human remains. Or droppings. People like to come out and squat in the middle of trails. I need to get my fishing license. Learn how to fish. That's one thing I want to do, is be able to feed myself. That'd be awesome to do out here. Holy crap. Awesome little fishing spot. Let's see if we got anything in here. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna grab a bunch of little dead sticks and branches, then I'll get some stuff together for campfire so I can make some hot dogs. So I've got been just collecting different tinder for starting the fire and I guess I kind of did that backwards. I'm gonna reek like campfire tonight.
time and money.